Now we modify the center of mass of the robot according to our new configuration. It's environment with high friction forces or coefficient. Now if we test the output, rejection of the system is stable. In every environment we calculate a new center of mass com. The robot never falls.